Welcome back, I'm the Epic Gaming Nation, and in this video we're going to be playing Human Fall Flat. Right now I'm doing the castle. I've played a few of the missions already. I feel like this rock has to go. I did it. Alright, does the door push open? Pull that over there. Let's grab. There we go. Oh, okay, no, I missed. There we go. So I'll open the first door. Ooh, I think I know how to do this. There's a stick over there. But I think if you do this right. Pull yourself up here. Oh. So, let's try this again. All right. Oh, grabbed it. Push me up. Right. I did it. Alright, now let's go to the next area. Okay. Nope. Okay, so that gate's closed. It looks like you have to go over here. Alright. Let's try to put the no, okay, that rock's not gonna go. Need to get a smaller one. What about this one? Okay, no, that one's not gonna fit. What about this one? Alright. Launch. I hit the top of the wall. Okay. So now I'm guessing I have to rewind this thing. That part. There we go. Gotta wind it. Winding it. This is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Gotta wind it up. Alright. Let's put this rock in there. If with my other hand and grab onto it. What? Come on. Wait, I have an idea. We gotta rewind this again. Go. Let's keep winding this. This looks pretty fun. I like this game so far. Alright, hang on, I'm gonna wind it down. A little bit more. Alright. Grab inside. Yep, I'm in. Okay, so yes, I climbed my way over. Alright, it looks like I need to move this over here. No, jump, pull myself up, jump again. Alright, pull myself up. Now that we're up here, I don't know where to go. You have to open it from this side, maybe? Yeah. You gotta open the door from this side. Come on. The wood. Grab the wood. Yes! The wood over there. Alright. So I'll push the door open. Grab the door. Push it open. Alright. I think this is how we have to move it. Come on. Just get through the doorway. through. Set up there. Then if I grab onto it like this, pull myself up, grab onto it, pull myself up. Alright, now this one, I don't know how to do this one. Oh, I missed. Oh, wait, did I do it? This one looks like I have to do the same thing. Did it! Alright, where do I go from here? That one here. Alright, pull myself up. No! Okay, that could have gone bad. Hand up. Pull up. There we go. Alright, pull up. Another one. Alright, I did it. So I made it this way. I'm guessing if you had if you have friends, you'd tell them to wait over there, and then you would dash to a lock. And you would open this door for your friends that are over here to get in. So now let's go over here and we gotta figure out what we have to do from here. So I see a doorway. Where does this lead? I don't know where that leads. I think we have to climb on this thing. Alright. Bam. Okay. There. Okay. I think what would be easier is if somehow I grab this thing. And I put it over here. Bring it this way. I think right there. And then I climb up here. Climb it up. Nope, almost fell. I don't want that to happen. Pull up. Get up there. Alright. Now I jump onto here. And then. Yes! Yes! I grabbed it! Pull up! Yeah! Alright, so I got to here. Alright, what is this for? No way! I have to swing on this? And I failed. Try to grab it like this, maybe. Nope. Okay, so I think I know how I have to do it. So I think I have to grab it like this. And somehow, yes, I think this might be the one. Oh, are you kidding me? It just barely missed. Come on. Come on. Oh, I did it. But I feel no. I need to grab it close to the end. Then I need to drop it again and grab it close to the, yeah, yep. Alright, come on. Come on. No time for messing up now. Come on. Alright. This is the big swing. Yes! Alright. I think that I need to. Do I need to grab onto something? I think I have it high enough. I jump like. No. I jump, grab the top of. No, okay. What if I go over here? Get up here. Let go of the wall. There you go. And if I jump. Yup. Pull myself up. Needs to go higher. Oops. That one. Yeah. I'm jumping right over there. Right. Yeah. We just tied it lower. Yeah, hold up. If I grab this thing. Let's grab this. Okay. Yeah. It needs to go lower. If I go over here, grab this edge and pull it down, maybe? Freaking, this thing's in my way. Get out of here. There we go. Now if I pull myself up. One, pull yourself up. Stop sliding off. Okay, where's the? I'm so confused. Okay, now I grab onto this. Pull that down. Back a little bit higher. There we go. I grab onto this. No, okay, it needs to be a tad bit lower. This guy. There we go. Maybe just a tad bit more. I'm still grabbing the middle for some reason. Maybe if it would ever go lower. Lower. I feel like doing that is making it go higher. This is probably, yeah, that's the lower one. To lower it. A little bit more. Okay. And I still can't get on it. S So, I can jump on it now. I get up here. Angle this just right, maybe. Happens, I grab this and try to bring this. I have an idea. Hold on. If I put this, that, start raising it up. Just a bit more. Okay, so if I can grab onto this thing, hold on, get out of the wheel. I can grab onto this, hold myself up. That raised it. What I'm trying to get is up here. My hand up here, there you go. If I jump on this thing, there we go. I get up here. Get up here. I see what I need to do. Seriously? You had the chance to grab onto the same thing. No! Let go. No, okay, so I need to go over here. Let go of this. Nope, that didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more attempt. Alright, I can't figure this out. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.